A-N-D-R-E-W-I-N-G-R-A-M.
So tell me how you got into riding, when you started, and like how you got started.
It's kind of a funny story. So in seventh grade, I decided that I wanted to start being a little bit more active for whatever reason. I just felt like I needed to be athletic since all my friends were. And so I begged my parents to buy me a mountain bike so I could ride to school. And I started pedaling to school all the time, and everybody was like, "Oh, that's so crazy. I can't believe you're riding that far to school." And I didn't think it was that bad. And then one of my friends was like, "You should enter a race. You're like Superman on bikes." And I didn't think I was that good. So I entered a race and wound up doing fifth place. Totally jackknife this turn.
Oh gosh.
I can ride up high over those roots, off the trail, rider's right, come down in here and slide into these roots. Dear God, please let me live. But it's not like anybody is just like not just saying that. For me, it's an honest plea of, I don't want to die today. I want to meet you soon, but not right now. You know? Duro tires hooked up amazing. Seriously, best tires I've ever ridden. And then the Azonic wheels, goodness, they just so bomb proof. I mean, the stuff that I put them through in the last 3 days, the fact they're not out of alignment at all is a very, very big testament to how strong they are.
Awesome. All right, I'm good. Are you good?
I think so.
Sweet.
Need to have that out though.
Yeah. Good. All right.